with stories that matter to you is Fox 6 News.
Our big story at 11:30, the second day of a search in a landfill. Police are back in a Menominee Falls landfill right now, looking for the body of Yvonne Young, who disappeared on New Year's Day. Fox 6's Angelica Duria has the latest on the difficult job of searching for a body.
It is a lengthy process of combing through a mountain of trash, but police believe that the remains of Yvonne Young are in a southwest portion of the Orchard Ridge Recycling and Disposal Facility here in Menominee Falls, but so far they have not found any trace of his body. Now, investigators believe 22-year-old Yvonne Young was brutally beaten and then shot by his roommate and four other men inside his home New Year's Day. His body thrown into a dumpster near 49th and West Hampton, set on fire, then taken to the waste management site in Menominee Falls. Through dumping records, police have narrowed the search down to a 200 by 200 square foot section of the landfill, but they believe Young's body may be under 14 to 15 feet of trash. Now, officers are using a backhoe and a bulldozer from a local business, as well as two cadaver dogs from a volunteer group. But still, with the additional help, investigators describe the search as looking for a needle in a haystack.
Each scoop from the backhoe is approximately 5 yards. And when that scoop of debris is removed from the bucket, we have to try to examine each and every scoop. So it is a very tedious process.
Police admit it could take days, weeks, or maybe even months to find Yvonne Young's body. His body, though, is not necessary in the prosecution of the case because police have recovered DNA evidence from the crime scene, which they believe is enough in court. But of course, recovering his body would provide some sort of closure to his family. Reporting in Menominee Falls, Angelica Duria, Fox 6 News. Today,